Hello kids, good morning. How are you all? Are you okay and fit? I know you all are safe at home. Now children, all of you say which are the letters we have learned in the previous classes. You have learned A, B, C, D, E, and F. Dear children, can you guess which letter are we going to learn today? This letter will come after F. Can you say? I will tell you. Letter G. What comes after F? G. Let us learn few words related to letter G. Please see here. What is this? This is a giraffe. What is this? Giraffe. So, G for giraffe. Giraffe is the tallest animal on earth. Sabse lamba wala janwar hai giraffe. Who is this? Tell me, who is this? This is a girl. So G for girl. G for girl. Girl ko hindi mein kya bolta hai? Ladki. What is this? This is a goat. What is this? This is a goat. Goat ko hindi mein kya bolta hai? Bakri. Goat is a pet animal. Goat ko hum kaha palte? Ghar pe palte. Bakri ko ghar pe palte na? Goat gives us milk. Goat gives us milk. Now please you see here. What is this? Grapes. Grapes ko hindi mein kya bolta hai? Ankur. What is the color of grapes given in this picture? It is green. Iska color hai hara. So, we will repeat the words which are related to letter G. G for giraffe. G for girl. G for goat. G for grapes. Once again, G for giraffe, G for girl, G for goat, G for grapes. Come on dear children, now we will do an activity. We'll sing a song with the letter G. G for giraffe, G for girl, G for goat, G for grapes. Come on, we'll repeat. G for giraffe, G for girl, G for goat, G for grapes. Now we will sing together. हम लोग एक साथ गाएंगे. G for giraffe, G for girl, G for goat, G for grapes. I hope you have enjoyed the lesson today. See you again with another video. Till then, bye-bye.